meat and the cancer. I want you to know the evidences available. But still, meat is promoted because it can make trillions for a few people or a few group of people. See the slide. I want all of you to download this slide. And I can also give you the source of this slide. Go and study those websites. Let your body not be the income source for somebody. Let people not make money by killing you. Understand? Allow only the industry and businesses which makes money by contributing to your life. Don't allow businesses, industries which makes money by killing you. Hinduism, whether the knowledge, it's absolute contributing. Administrative system, the whole Hindu administrative system, Hindu Kshatriya Varana, is all by contributing, enriching, making a human life better. Extreme life positive. I want you to know the plant-based diets and health. The source of this is Foodie Loves Fitness. You can go to this website and see the sources and evidence material they are presenting for every details they are giving. I also want to acknowledge those websites for the humongous work they have done to bring non-violence and joy to the life of the people. Vegetarian diet lowers your risk of heart disease by 20%. Vegetarians tend to live an average of 8 years longer than non-vegetarians. How many of you want to live 8 years more and enjoy life with me? And enjoy my Leela, having darshans and blissful Bhava Samadhi darshans. How many of you want 8 years extra? Come on, come to vegetarian life. The average cholesterol level of a vegetarian is 161 compared to 220 in non-vegetarians. Vegetarians have a lower risk of death related to cancers, heart problems and obesity. 50% in men, 30% in women. How many of you want 8 years more? Come back to vegetarian lifestyle. And I tell you, for this statement, I may not have any evidence, but my own Atma Pramana is evidence for this statement. Soon I will provide evidence. How many of you want 50 years extra? Living with me, enjoying me, this whole Paramashiva Leela, start practicing Langanam Parama Aushadam. Slowly, taper down the solid food, move more and more, just lubricating your system. Juices, herbal juices,